Welcome to this course on modern European drama. Expression and imitation are fundamental aspects of communication of any form. The integral constituents of drama contribute to the evolving modes and methods of performances, and the appeal of drama rests on the ability to receive and reciprocate the depictions with intensity. The inherent dynamism of this genre interplays with the skill of the dramatist and propounds and propagates the diverse interpretations of artistic interactions. Primeval drama emerged out of the basic necessity to instruct on the diverse approaches to hunt, and the role plays proved effective. With the advent of civilizations, drama surfaced not only to instruct but also to entertain. The movement from the compulsion to preach, to amuse, and later to inform or to situate the human condition is essentially a drastic shift from a personal requirement to a more objective and informed conduct. This way, drama adapted to the fluctuating demands of the ages that it went through. Cognizant with the circumstances particular to each period and the inevitable vicissitudes in the forms of artistic expressions, drama and theatre not only ascertained and imbibed the contemporary revolutionary movements, but also embedded itself with the other artistic endeavors. The course locates the origin of drama, traces its evolution, and delves into the intricacies characteristic of each variety of drama. The intention is to get familiarized with the theatrical performances and dramatists from all over the world, with special emphasis on modern European drama that has transformed radically over the years. From the naturalistic plays of Henrik Ibsen and the epic theatre of Bertolt Brecht, both of the modern age, the movement to Samuel Beckett and Eugene Ionesco of the absurd theatre in the postmodern period is a shift to initiate and pronounce fresh insights into human interaction and predicaments through the effective deployment of dramatic as well as artistic resources. To set the background to the study of drama and engage with the contemporaneous modes of expression are the steps to advance into future deliberations on drama and theatre, and thereby derive pleasure from the kaleidoscopic view of dramatic art that is presented. After the sessions, you would have a test, and the successful completion of this course, which has 36 modules, would earn you a credit of 4 points. I, Dr. C.T. Shyamala, Assistant Professor of English, Mercy College, Palakkad, Kerala, wish you all productive and engrossing days ahead.